count and write number 3. Okay, students? Count and write number 3. Now, see here. Which number it is? Tell me. It is number 3. So, first, trace with me number 3. How we trace? First curve, then another curve. Number 3. Okay, student? Now, see here. Here, I draw a picture of some fishes. So, first we count the pictures. How many fishes are here? 1, 2, 3. How many? 3. So, this is number 3. Now, how we write number 3? See here, this is number 3. Now, see in these boxes. Here, I draw 3 dots. Okay? First, we start. First dot is in the middle of the box, then little bit give distance, then a second dot, and on the line third dot. 3 dots are here. Okay, now start with me. Curve, then another curve, number 3. Small curve we draw here. Curve, then another curve, number 3. Curve, another curve, number 3. So, dear parent, go through maths notebook, box notebook, okay? And put the heading count and write number 3. This is number 3. And draw a picture of fish like this. Then first count the pictures, that how many pictures are here, like this. 1, 2, 3. This is number 3. Then in first line number 3 right there. In from next line draw 3 dots in the box. First dot in the middle, then give some distance, give some space, then second dot and third dot on the line. How we write? See students, curve, then another curve. This is number 3. Curve, then another curve, number 3. Read and write. Say and write. Curve, another curve, 3. 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 Curve, another curve,